The Illinois Department of Transportation is giving out 5,000 tree seedlings to schools across the state. Officials say the Trees to Schools initiative honors Earth Day, which is Monday. The program helps offset loss of trees due to IDOT construction and maintenance. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS Chicago.